Hi guys, it's Owen Body 2017, and me and my friend are playing on WWE 2017.
And I'm gonna be playing,
the newbies. It's
and Finn Balor is here to prove that the demon is
so
ready to
I'm Finn Balor
at his opponent.
And my friend,
oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Who
these
Finn
superstars
Balor?
Are primed and
are
ready to roll. And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. Seen that one tonight.
I love
something new. Tell me your thoughts on Finn Balor. He has absolutely no problem getting noticed. He's among the most bold superstars there are.
Finn Balor has impressed me more than almost any newcomer in recent years.
And the fight must go on.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, right now, I'm getting absolutely great. Ooh, look at
him. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. He clearly has confidence in that move, and he's done it enough. Roman Reigns has found an answer here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a puppy dog.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
They can end it here, right now!
Oh, yes! Spin job.
stop it?
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Did you press?
Signature man.
Oh, signature
man. Get out there, Cole.
What's
in the crunch effects. And then... We've seen Roman Reigns devastated a moment with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent. Shoulders down, is it enough? This may be it. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out. Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Nicely avoided there. Look at the eyes. What happened there? Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Roman Reigns buries his assault. But he and his shoulders up now. That's a kick out. Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, wait, no, I don't want to. I don't want to. I didn't mean to. How many pins do we have to do? Oh, jeez, I hate this bit.
How many pins do you need to do to win?
Yeah.
You don't need to do any pins.
Oh, that's good then.
No, you have to get to three on the pins.
He doesn't know how to get it.
Yeah, I do.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks. I don't like his entire face.
Oh, damn.
Finn Balor going high risk.
As you can see, Ray can't avoid it to get to the top. Right.
Oh my gosh!
Come on, we can get back. Come on, Raiden. One more time. Come on. DDT.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Finn Balor just put a DDT.
His skull just bounced off the mat.
Finn Balor's in control of Roman Reigns.
Finn Balor making a statement as we speak.
So guys, that's the end of this video, and I won, as per usual, on wrestling. remember to subscribe, hit that like button, and